Growing up, skateboarding was my escape.
The sound of the wheels, hearing the pop, learning the tricks, feeling the pain, falling, seeing the blood on my hands. It was like something was pushing me. After that, I just chanced it.
But really, I was just glad to be able to even afford a skateboard. I have a lot of goals, and in order to achieve them, I need the right education. And in order to do that, I need internet access at home.
70% of America's high school teachers assign homework requiring online connectivity, yet more than 5 million families with high school students do not have internet connectivity at home. For these students, success is difficult, if not impossible, to achieve. This is Trevante's story.
Trevante's a very smart kid. He's very intelligent, but he's told me stories personally of he had to wait until his aunt got home at night in order to go to her house to connect and do his homework. That's just sad.
A lot of my teachers assign me homework on like days like Sunday. I have missed like 4 assignments because I wasn't connected. Having access to the internet is a need and not a want.
Our students here, just like any other students growing up, they want to be successful. They have really high dreams and aspirations. They just don't know how to get there.
My goal is to get into the Air Force Academy right after I graduate and go into the Air Force for engineering.
All kids have potential, and they deserve the opportunity to succeed. That's why Trevante will be one of 1 million students who will get connected through Sprint's 1 Million Project.
Wow. That's amazing, you know? I really like that. Oh my God, can we cut that?
Trevante is one student who, if everything goes correctly, he's going to excel. But if one thing could go bad in his life, it could change everything. But this will allow him to be able to do his homework at a normal time, get home, get the rest he needs, so he can be successful here at school.
Now that I have the device, I'm able to just like go home, go through my backpack, find my laptop, open it up, and do work. Because it's like all right there for me.
I don't have to leave the house no more. I'm getting helped out here. That's pretty cool.
I hope Trevante lives up to his potential. I hope he continues and has a bright future because he can go and do anything.